Someone who is A positive, possesses A glycoproteins and the Rh factor on their red blood cell membranes. Therefore, they would not make antibodies which would react against what they have, you know, react to self. They would not make anti-A or anti-Rh antibodies. They would, however, make anti-B antibodies since they lack the B glycoprotein on their cell membranes.